winners of this team will qualify for the finals.
Hong Kong, the E-Voice was just the finishing line first.